Dr. Kenson actually doing out there?
She's a deep cover operative, Shepard. We talk only when we have to. I heard she was investigating a rumor of a Reaper artifact in the system. Her last report said she'd found it.
Alright, if I have time.
I'm on an important mission, Admiral. I'll add this to the list.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost on Aratan. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hack it out.
So now I'm in my quarters. Avatot. Renegade. Untitled. From error. Invalid sender name. That's an odd name. Hey, Shepard, heard. Spelled Shepard wrong. Heard I have you to thank for getting out of purgatory. Sent a ship to round me up, but they didn't weapons check good enough. I'm gonna carve your name instead of mine into my next victim as thanks. Got anyone you need dead? Haha. You did take a shot at me, though, on my way out, so I have to kill you. You know how it goes. Dad taught me that you let anybody hurt you, they get ideas, so you make sure to send a message. Not like I'm sending now, though. See you around. The people who live here are coming back, and it's showtime. Look around for your name. I'll make sure you find it before I find you. Billy. Billy? I have a feeling I'm supposed to know who this is. Probably from the first game, but, Billy? I took a shot at him on the way out. Purgatory. Or maybe this is from the jail, the cell. Purgatory. The prison. Purgatory. I don't know. Can you help? From Robin Reeve, Commander. The Alliance soldier here gave me this contact information. I hope this reaches you. You said you were trying to stop those collectors. They took my son and my brother. Have you found them? Do you know where they are? I know you're looking, but so many people are just gone. Every family lost someone. I thought I heard Vigil starting for a second. I know you're looking, but so many people are gone. Every family lost someone. The children are the worst. Empty desks at the schools. Winter clothes that never got worn. Please, the Alliance isn't doing anything. The Council isn't doing anything. If you can find our people, I'm begging you to do something. Tell me something I can do. Tell me anything, Robin Reeve. I guess she's from the place we just came from. Horizon? Shadow Broker Intel. Ooh! From Cerberus Information Processing. We're aware that your old friend Liara Tassoni has been hunting for the Shadow Broker for several years. We wouldn't mind helping her in that hunt, given the broker's past work for the collectors. We recently uncovered some information that might give Liara a lead on where to find the Shadow Broker's base of operations, but unfortunately she doesn't have much faith in Cerberus Intel. If you'd visit Ilium and pass it on to her as a gesture of goodwill, we'd appreciate it. Hey, you don't have to convince me, man. That's my girl there. My blueberry muffin. Alright. The fishies are dead! I kept feeding them, though. Oh, damn it. I guess after one mission, I forgot to do it. I need to get more. Can I go back to the Citadel and get more? It's my own little mission. I guess the hamster's fine, though. Beep. Alright, still, continuing with the crew update. I'm gonna save, just in case I get, like, shoehorned into something. I'm gonna go, here. Gotta talk to Morden.
Miranda wants to see you, Commander.
And Miranda, well, she's on the crew quarters. Oh. Research. Let's do our research. Ship enhancements, nothing. Reallocate points. So if you want to redo your points. Heavy skin weave. We have plenty of palladium here. Biotic damage. Okay, so that's done. Bonus powerless shift to weapon upgrades first. Oh, nothing. Alright, so. And armor is done. For now. I don't want to retrain powers. I'm fine with that. Inferno grenade. Well, I already have flashbang. Okay.
Shepard, how can I help?
Oh, he doesn't have anything to say, huh?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Check up on Joker. Head away to the other levels.
Hey, Commander. It's, pretty crazy the people you can run into out here, huh? I mean, it was probably a setup or something, but it was still good to see Ash, Operations Chief Williams, wasn't it?
It didn't go well.
Another reminder of how I lost more than time. I don't need this garbage.
Right. Understood, Commander.
How are things in the cockpit now?
I assume everything's going well up here?
This thing wants to fire me over a joke! Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Nosy ones.
To clarify, human resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
Edie, you manipulated him?
Edie, were you intentionally egging him on? What part of your programming covers that?
Nothing in the restrictions imposed upon me forbids active observation techniques. Mr. Moreau's performance actually improved under duress.
I never figured the coming overlords would be so annoying. I'm done.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Have fun! That's weird running. We need to, actually turn.
Miranda wants to see you, Commander.
I know, I'm headed down the lift. Crew's quarters, I guess I'll go. Okay, still no life support. Port observation deck. Kasumi.
There you are.
And there you are.
You really dodged a bullet down there. It took us to stand up to Zaid, but I'm glad you did.
Thanks.
The Normandy runs so quietly. I'm not used to hearing my footsteps when I walk.
Hmm.
One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way.
True.
Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
All this stuff was here before. Okay. Conversations.
They lost contact with New Canton. Might be the collectors.
Did your family get out of there?
I don't know. There's no communications yet.
I'm sure they're safe. You'll see.
Hmm. How can you really be sure, though?
The starboard observation deck is closed until needed.
Thank you, Commander. Rupert put the new supplies to good use.
Cool. Doesn't taste like ass anymore. Seems like Dr. Chakwas has anything new to say.
How may I help you, Commander?
Nothing at all.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander. Access to the AI core is restricted.
Sergeant?
How can I help you, Commander?
Anything?
Do you have everything you need?
Absolutely. Since you set up my kitchen with proper supplies, thanks again.
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Sounds so excited. Garrus.
Shepard. Need me for something?
Normandy upgrades.
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
My current upgrades are working pretty well. That's about the best I can do.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
And I'll be running around the ship if you need me. Miranda, I'm just gonna save, just in case. Kinda don't trust the game after I just went to talk to Elusive Man and then got thrown into some mission I didn't even have a choice to do now or later.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
How terrible for you. What's wrong?
What's going on?
You remember what I told you about Father? Building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection.
From him?
I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
Only not anymore?
So you think your father's tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
Dad Ash. So, Tell me about your sister, then.
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical, but she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
A little bit above the ash, but I can still see the crack a little. Relocation. Where do we want to relocate her to?
Did your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
And that.
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
We don't have time? I don't want to do it right now.
You know what's at stake on this mission, Miranda. We can't afford delays for personal matters.
I understand, Commander. The mission comes first. I was just hoping we would have time before... If the mission takes us to Ilium, maybe you'll reconsider. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Okay, so we can still do it. I just didn't want to do it now. I've looked around back here before, right? Has anything new to say?
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and relocate my sister's family.
I'll let you know, Miranda.
Of course, Commander.
All right, next floor. We do have something else to do on Ilium. Continue assembling a team. Alpha Draconis system. I don't remember seeing that. Oh, that's in... No, that's a system. Rosetta Nebula? I don't think I remember seeing that either. Ilium. There was just... Someone was just talking about Ilium. Oh. Liara's on Ilium. I think we're gonna go to Ilium soon. Oh, the assassin traveled to Ilium. Traveled to Ilium, the Justicar. Haystrom, okay. I think we're going to Ilium. There's apparently a whole lot of stuff going on Ilium. So this Firewalker stuff. Excuse me. Wow. Alright, first save here. Or new save, rather. Starboard cargo. Alright, Zaid.
Back for another lesson.
Another lesson?
Tough fight on Horizon. I fought slavers and kidnapping rings, but nothing like that. Some slavers took a little girl on a colony in the Skepsis system. Girl woke up, fought her way out, got picked up by my band while on her way to Omega. 8 years old. She'd have had no chance on Horizon.
Hmm.
Jack, Subject Zero, whatever you call her. Hell of a girl. Could have used a destructive little bitch like that 10 years ago when we dropped blind into the Krogan DMZ.
Took out
a lot of Krogan that day, but we lost way too many men.
Well, so, someone likes her.
I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
Throw out the trash. My poor fishies. I need more. That's the elevator, duh. Port cargo. Grunt hangs out here, that's right. That's where I freed him.
Shepard.
Ok. Got any upgrade ideas?
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Nothing else I can think of. I'm no tech. Enjoy what you got.
Thanks. Have I spoken to him? About the mission?
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
Collectors?
Did O'Keir give you any imprints about the collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. O'Keir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
Okay, I remember this. The squad.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
Just checking in. Making sure you're acclimatizing.
The hold is too open. Not enough cover. Armor is limited. Warlord Grunt would target here to scatter heavy cargo, then focus on engines. That's what tank imprints show about human ships, anyway. It's how I learned from the tank. Old pictures where memory is. Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
Any other human imprints?
What other human info's floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine. You're soft. Salarians, Asari, all soft. Quarians, not so much. Turians, you have to work the blade, I guess. Don't see much point to it, though. Much point. never mind.
That's his idea of a joke. You have no reaction?
Something must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why O'Keir started teaching. When he turned on the tank the first time, I screamed. Weak. Pitiful.
And yet you became strong.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it.
A paragon.
Shepard.
Just checking in. Making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
Yeah, I didn't get to choose that other option.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
Well, at least he's not threatening to kill me at this point. Oh, I did mention I'm soft and I could... He could sever my spine with one finger.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power draw.
But they seem pretty wicked.
Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line. What can we do for you, Commander?
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
Alright, so... Looking for Jack. Oh, here's Jack. Hang out down here, Jack.
Hey.
What do you think about the mission?
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
She wears hardly anything.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
Huh. Nothing new here.
Let me know if you want me to make those implants.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
You want me to hit those L5X implants or not? This isn't my thing. You better take me up on it while I'm still feeling generous.
What's an L5X implant? Oh, now it shows. Was that there? Oh, I thought it was just grayed out. I don't know. Jack gets plus 20% biotic damage. Jack's vital signs show progressive neural degeneration, which would normally decrease her potential ability to generate mass effect fields. Instead, her ability appears to be increasing. Replacing the power module in her bioamp with a higher capacity prototype module would dramatically increase the strength of Jack's bionics. Yeah, let's go for it. There you go.
Hey.
Any more upgrades?
I picked up a lot of resources.
I figured out those L5Xs. Consider yourself lucky. It's not like I keep a library of this shit around.
Some attitude. Miranda and Jacob. Why them specifically?
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
Why do you ask specifically about them? And I want to talk about you, I guess?
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm still finding out about me. Thanks for letting me look at these files.
Oh, I thought I was lying. I thought I wasn't going to give her the files. I didn't let you? I'm gonna not choose that. Did you find anything?
What's in them?
Your friends at Cerberus are into some nasty things. I'm gonna find something I can use. I just know it.
Finding what answers?
What if the answers aren't what you expect?
I'm not looking for answers. I'm looking for names, dates, places.
What's your next step?
What happens when you find what you're looking for?
I go hunting. Anyone who's screwed with me pays. Their associates pay. Their friends pay. The galaxy's gonna be a lot emptier when I'm done.
Tell me about Cerberus.
What's your history with Cerberus?
They raised me in a research facility. I escaped when I was a kid. Been on the run ever since. And they've been chasing me ever since. But soon, I'm gonna chase them.
Sound excited.
You think about this a lot, don't you?
I go to sleep with this. I wake up with it. Everyone I kill, I pretend it's the ones that did this to me.
By the way, do you want better quarters?
You don't have to live in this pit, you know.
It's dark, quiet, and hard to find. That spells safety to me.
Oh my.
You know, this ship is a powerhouse. You could go pirate, live like a queen. I could help.
How would you help?
You'd be my first mate.
I'd lead the boarding party and handle the executions.
You enjoy killing, don't you?
What is it about killing that fascinates you so much?
I figure every time someone dies and it's not me, my chances of survival go up.
All right.
I should go.
Yep.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, wait. Hey.
I should go.
I didn't mean to hit that button. Yep. 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 Bye. Okay, interesting. We got more people to pick up. Wow. Okay. Kind of hoping we have a reason to go back to the Citadel so I can buy more fish. Hopefully I can buy more fish.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you. Next episode, we're going somewhere. I'm really leaning towards, was it Ilios? A bunch of stuff to do there. Number one on my mind is Liara. So, I've missed her. So, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.